Okay. Is this okay? Is this okay?
To start investigating, like I promised Marietta I would. Can I talk to you about a few things?
Talk? I like. Okay, talk about what?
Oh, your nose is twitching. It's so cute! Is there anything you like?
Like? Like talk?
I see. Anything other than that?
Like eat. Like sleep. Like sing. Dance.
So cute! But that's not it. I want to know things that you like, not actions.
Things? Things? Things like fish. Egg. Honey. No egg, no honey,
cow milk,
nuts, vegetables.
That is no.
Shoot, this is getting out of hand.
quiet all of a sudden. I wonder if they've reached their conclusion.
Conclusion reached.
What is a thing that you like?
What homunculus like, that is food!
That didn't narrow it down at all.
Yeah, like food. Food good.
Thank you very much. You were very helpful. Maybe I should ask around a little more.
Thank you. successful! You will not get away!
Thank you.
was an easy win!
Synthesize.
Is this okay?
Yay! It's done!
Is this enough bedding for you?
Yeah. I can sleep anywhere as long as I have a blanket.
You can't do that. It gets cold at night, so you might get sick. You should take this spare blanket, too.
Oh, it seems like they're in the middle of something. Are you busy?
Well, since the calves are big now, and I'm okay on my own...
I was thinking about heading back out to hunt.
I always pack for my brother. If I didn't, he would only take the bare essentials. Sorry, Ayesha, but I'll talk to you later.
That's right. Ayesha, there's something I need to tell you. I heard you helped Nanaka before with her calf. I don't think we've ever paid you back for that.
What? There's no need to pay me. I can't accept payment for something as little as that. Besides, Nanaka is my friend.
I figured you might say that, but I can't let that stand. It's customary in my family to give thanks, and not just with words, but also with actions.
But I really can't accept money. I'd feel really bad afterward.
I see. Then, how about this? I've been hunting for a while now. I consider myself to be trained in the skills needed to protect myself. If you need my help, just come talk to me. I'll lend you my power as a substitute for the payment.
Oh, really? That'll really help me. Having Yuris come with me would be really reassuring. Maybe I should ask him sometime.